first one to drive, like on the west coast, on the west coast, and there we like went to like every single little village, and also just like out where there is nothing. And then we went to this place, which is called Lautrekirk, and it's like 11 kilometers, I think. Just cliffs, and there are birds everywhere. And it's really like, I mean, it's really loud, because there are like, every single place on that cliff is like, with birds, and it's just like, loud. And when we were there, they were laying, the eggs were coming out, and there were little birds everywhere. And it was so nice, and you just see it like the ocean straight down, and it's really high. And they are like, you can just see those tiny little, what you call them, craters, where they are laying. And you just think like, oh my god, are they going to fall? You know, it's so... But anyway, I was there with Ricky and my other friend, our friend. And we were just like watching the birds. And I was just laying down on the top of the mountain. And just watching them, and I could stay there for at least one day, you know. I was probably there for like 2 hours, just watching them, and I was hypnotized. It was so beautiful, and it was so peaceful, and I could just have stayed there forever and ever. And then I just like realized that I had been like lying there, like this, for a long time, and I could see them like really far down, and there was just like, endless ocean everywhere, and the next thing that is further north is just that North Pole, you know. You don't see anything, it's just like ocean everywhere.
Hello, who's this all here? Imagine. Don't.